It's looking like the Husker football team is going to end up playing in the Gator Bowl on January 1st. Nebraska Athletic Director Tom Osborne, he's not saying where the Huskers are headed, but earlier today I asked him if a New Year's Day bowl game still means what it used to.
Traditionally, you had the Rose Bowl, the Orange Bowl, the Sugar Bowl, and the Cotton Bowl, I think, were the original Big Four, and those were all on New Year's Day, and they were kind of the major bowl games. With the BCS, you're playing on January 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, so they go beyond January 1st. It used to be that January 1 was the day, and so I think things have changed a little bit. They have shifted, but still there's some pretty good bowls on January 1, and I think it's somewhat of an honor to play on that date.
Osborne also announced a new three-game football series with Wyoming. The Huskers will play at Laramie in 2011. The Cowboys come to Lincoln in 2013 and 16. We'll have more with that interview with Coach Osborne, Athletic Director Osborne, Sunday night on KETV Newswatch 7 at 10.